Hey everybody, we are currently at Zia Records. It is a store that has CDs, music, vinyl, you name it. And not only that, it has movies, Blu-rays, and it has a selection of VHS plus video games. So we're gonna go check it out, see if it's worth your time if you're ever here in Las Vegas. There is two locations. The one I chose to go to was the one on Eastern, but there's another one on Rainbow, so come join me.
Thank you.
So that was Zia Records. It's definitely worth a check if you're here in Las Vegas. It has a variety of stuff that I didn't even know. It has mystery bags for the vinyl lover in you. It's about $5-6 to $10, and you can get a wide range of different vinyl. I like that they had stuff lined up on the walls. There was vinyl, cassettes, movies, different things were lining all the wall. I also liked that they had a variety of figures that I didn't even know they had, and also the selection of games, the prices were not bad. It's about fair market value, but it was definitely not overcharged for some of the games. I could see that they were hiking up a little bit, but not bad. So I'll be definitely shopping here a lot more. Let me know in the comments below. Did you like the place? Was it worth your time if you're ever here in Vegas? If you're new, hit the sub button. Helps out the channel. And I'll definitely catch you next video. Keep on gaming. Bye, everybody.
Linda, the gamer girl. She's here, she's playing games. Linda, the gamer girl. She's here, she's playing games today.